News 2 is your local election headquarters. On Tuesday, Charleston voters are going to head back to the polls to elect the city's new mayor. This is going to be a runoff for mayor after no candidate won at least 50% of the votes. The incumbent Mayor John Tecklenburg and longtime city council member Mike Seekings are vying for your votes. Tecklenburg earned 48% of the votes. Mike Seekings got 34%. The polls will be open on Tuesday from 7 a.m. until 7 p.m.